2018 saw Pima College cancel its football program, but what looked like a possible ending at Pima for Coach Jim Monaco has become a new opportunity. Thanks to a turn of events, Monaco is in a role no one could have seen coming.
Pima will eliminate football.
It was this past summer when Pima College ended football, much to the dismay of Coach Jim Monaco.
You just can't pull the plug on something.
2018 was the final season, Monaco taking the Aztecs to a bowl game.
It's pretty tough right now.
An emotional Monaco had been critical of Chancellor Lee Lambert's decision to cancel the program, which cited budget cuts.
I know he struggled with the decision we had to make. There's no doubt about that.
Monaco's future was unclear. That's when athletic director Edgar Soto accepted an interim position as the acting vice president of the Desert Vista campus.
I love working for the college. I wanted to stay in whatever capacity they thought I could work in.
So Monaco applied to be the school's acting athletic director.
Sure enough, campus president Morgan Phillips recommended to Chancellor Lambert that Jim Monaco be the school's acting athletic director, and Lambert agreed.
Were you surprised that you got it?
Yes. I think I was qualified. They like the fact that I'm very passionate about the college. I think this is an amazing place to be.
I want you to voice your differences. I want you to be passionate about what you do. The way he handled himself from the start to the finish really demonstrated that he's someone that we need to invest in as an institution.
I think that's an awesome compliment. I tried to handle it the best I could.
Just 1 week into the job, Pima won the national soccer championship. Monaco's vision includes building an alumni athletic association, something he's already started doing. And also today, Hugo Kamitani, who was the star player on the soccer team, was named National Player of the Year, the first time that's ever happened for a Pima student athlete to be named National Player of the Year.
What a great honor.